So this is the water we are going to pour the plants. We should use a ratio of 4 tablespoons for each cup of water. Now we only need to mix them and pour the water. The caffeine that is in the water blocks the development of the larvae of the dengue transmitting mosquito Aedes aegypti, preventing them to reach the adult form. It's also important to remember to put a new mix every 7 days.